Hi guys, welcome to CAD tutorials. Today we will learn how to make a hinge in SolidWorks. First, go and subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to get the notification for our latest videos. So let's start. First, make a center rectangle on the front plane. Now give it the dimension, like I'm giving it 150 and 75. Now extruding it to medium plane up to 10 mm. Now sketching on this side, taking it as normal, making two circles, coinciding a coincident to these two corner points, and now giving it dimensions, like I'm giving it 24 and this one 12. Now extrude it up to 30 . Click OK. Now click on this and sketch here to make a center line for a reference from here to here. Now exit the sketch, go to features, linear pattern. Here it will ask for direction. Select this line as for direction, and here you will give 60 and three parts you need it like this, and the features select this, and here it is. Click OK and hide the center line. See, here it is ready. The first part is ready. So save as. I'm making a new folder here as new folder one, part one. Save. Now making second part, sketching on front plane and making a center rectangle whose dias are the same as previous one, 150 and 75. Now extruding it with medium plane up to 10 mm. Click OK. Now on this sketching, now we will make the circles like this, opposite of the previous one, and giving the same dimensions 24, and the inner one is for 12. Now extrude it offset, because we want these hinges in this, taking the offset 60 mm inside one. Not, it's 30. Yeah, 30, right? And this one is also 30, and click OK. Now go to this plane and sketch here for the center line. Now exit the sketch, go to linear pattern, like this is direction 1 and this one 60, and we want 2 and features like this one. This side click OK. Here the second part is ready. Okay, now save it as part 2. Now making third part. As the inner circle dia is 12, so making a circle of dia 12 on any plane, whatever you want. Extrude it up to 150. And it is the third part. Save as part 3. Now go to file and make assembly from part. Insert the part 1. Here is the part 1. Now go to insert components part 2. Put it here. Now go to mates. This one. And this one is concentric. Now it can move like this to stop this. Select this face. And this face as coincident and click OK. Now see, it can only move like this. Okay, we want the third part here. Now go to insert components and insert the third part. Go to mesh, select this, and this is concentric. And to stop this motion, select this face and this face, and as coincident, click OK. Here the part is ready. Thank you. If you have any doubts, you can ask in the comment section. See you in the next video. Thank you.